This might just be a guy.
Well, let's just leave him there.
I don't know, but there's two, like, item little floaty things next to his body. Like, where you see.
You can keep them. They're all his. Let's see what's this way instead.
See, if you had a Molotov, I'd say, those are crows. The murder of crows.
I was just gonna say that, unfortunately.
Yep.
Did he hear them?
Okay, he's still okay, he's still there.
I hear like crying.
I don't know.
Here?
I don't reckon you're from round here.
Clearly.
I'm not from round here. Well, pfft.
Stuck outside on the night of the hunt. Shut up. I don't like that guy.
You can break everything but the door.
Yeah.
Can't break the door down and say shut the fuck up.
Oh, I'm so scared of that guy.
What's that? Oh my god. Opening. I'll say it 17 more times. Breaking something actually was useful this time.
No part of that.
Keep it. Oh, hey, the thing that was over here, remember?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah. No, that thing. Maybe it's like 40 Molotov cocktail.
A cold blood dew? Is that like Mountain Dew? Cold red?
Yes, it's Mountain Dew.
Oh, you can run.
How did you do that?
You hold circle.
Oh my fucking lord.
Close button. Oh, there's a thing on it.
Okay, maybe you have to fight the guy.
Don't say that. Oh, I have a really bad feeling.
Oh, but there are more stairs. Oh, okay.
Oh, that takes a stem.
Almost dead. It looks like the dog reminds me of...
Oh, cool.
Oh, God.
I wonder if I can lure them to fight that guy.
Or they'll all fight you.
That's probably the truth.
It reminds me of like a chicken. It's like a dog chicken. Maybe that's what it's supposed to be. Yeah, the bullets were actually kind of useful. Kill the thing. Uh-oh, health.
Not even worried about it. Oh, now I gotta worry about it.
Oh, no!
Ah! Why is he here?
No, run away! Health!
I don't want to sidestep, I want to run away!
Health? Wait, you should go back to where he was to get those vials since he's gone.
I don't know where he was.
Back down.
Oh, down with
him. Yeah.
I'm scared he's just gonna pop out of somewhere again.
He's gone for now.
That would've been helpful.
Torch?
I'm so scared.
He's somewhere. He didn't just die.
I think he went up the stairs.
Yeah, to fight the other guys or just to hang out? I don't really know. No. You have no more health things.
Oh, well, that's good.
So, be very cautious. Okay, there he is.
Oh, he's still got a bunch of health.
Oh, that one can shoot, of course. So clearly they don't fight each other. You don't want to deal with that. Uh-oh. He has a rock. No!
How are you not dead?
Hopefully he has a lot of things. Two blood bars.
I don't know what that was, just scared the shit out of me.
Bullets.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Alright.
The game will eventually say, fuck you, you get nothing, and we'll die over and over and over and over.
So what's So even that wasn't the first boss.
No. I wonder if there even is bosses in that way. So we'll find out.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I've heard about these games.
I guess
they have, like, super hard boss battles.
Wonder how long we'll be doing that.
Days. Oh, it doesn't. Going this way.
I feel like something's gonna pop out. That one that you unlocked the first time? I don't know. I think that might be the case. I think if you died, that's where you're gonna go. It's right back to that one spot way back when.
Yeah, that was a ways ago.
Yeah. So I guess you have to find another one. So check every corner. What about that way? Not that way, but yeah, sure.
Oh, there's the town circle.
Oh, okay.
That I kind of escaped from. Ooh, pebbles!
Thank God!
Needed those pebbles.
Things.
What's
happening?
Why am I carrying this piece of
rock or whatever? No, fuck it off. Oh shit. Do you want to? I don't know if you can come back.
There's a ladder over there.
Okay, there's a ladder, okay. Okay, so if I just fall again.
Oh, I don't feel good about this. I don't like this.
You can climb back up the ladder. Come back here later.
Yeah, that'll be a later thing.
Or not.
Oh no.
Hold on, go toward the building. See if you can walk along that. And try to break those. Not the door.
Yeah. Oh, okay. My God. I was like, do I have
guess to we're going in a hole.
Oh, Jesus. That's just
Okay.
Alright. This is too stressful.
I know, I'm tense. And those things are big and not the same as the other things.
Don't worry.
Molotovs?
Oh, I was gonna eat pebbles.
Yeah. Wait, this is an urn that covers your enemy in oil? So if you threw that at them and then threw a Molotov cocktail at them?
Hmm. I used to gain blood echoes.
Oh,
well, I'm gonna save those urns. Big battle.
Hi guys.
Didn't mean to do that.
You want to throw a Molotov back there? No? Oh, that did some damage. Are they werewolves or something?
Why would I keep hitting them on one?
I don't know. Not used to R1 and R2 being attack buttons. They did it intentionally so that, like, you can understand that you can't just magically shove a potion into your ass.
Yeah. I think we should end that episode here.
Alright. So, we died on episode... Episode...
I don't even know what episode this is.
Episode 3?
Alright, well, thanks for watching.
We will continue to die in the next episode. Please come back.
Hopefully we'll see you then.